Before we get into today's video, guys, please make sure to go ahead and smash that subscribe button to stay up to date with all my amazing Minecraft videos. Hey, guys, welcome back to another video with your main man, Smooth Mark. And in today's video, we're going to be heading to the Herobrine Dimension. That's right, guys, we're going to be heading to the absolutely scary and terrifying Herobrine Dimension. He's probably just going to, like, punch me right in the neck, like, and then I'm probably just going to be like, and I'm probably going to die. But what you're going to need to head to this dimension is you're going to need 20 soul sand. You want to place 5 of them just like that. Then you're going to need 1st sea lanterns. You want to go ahead and place one of those on each side of your soul sand just like that right there, guys. Then after you have done that, you just want to go ahead, jump on up, grab your soul sand and place 5 of them right here on the edge just like that. Then you want to place 1 sea lantern right on top. Now you just want to go ahead and jump on down, guys, and then place 5 soul sand on this side, guys. Then 5 soul sand right in the middle. And then you just want to go ahead and place 1 sea lantern right on the edge. And now you can just go ahead, run, and jump on down, guys. Fly for a few seconds. And after you have done this, you just want to go ahead, grab your flint and steel, guys, and light this baby up. Boom! Wow! Don't that look absolutely amazing, guys? That looks so amazing. That would definitely make me want to scroll down and smash that red subscribe button. But now it's time to go and meet Herobrine. Oh my gosh, whoa, where are we? Is that Herobrine's house over there? Or is that Herobrine's house? Whoa, guys, this is crazy. Hopefully he's over there at that temple and I can just look through this house. Maybe I'll find his diary. Oh my god, what just hit me in the back? Oh my god, something's trying to kill me out here, guys. Whoa, I do not want to mess around with anything like that. Boom, take that zombie right to the face. Well, like I said, hopefully I can find his diary inside this abandoned house, and then I can see all of his victims, everybody who he has beat up on, guys. But whoa, it don't look like anybody's in his house, and it looks like the lights are off. But then again, you never know, because Herobrine likes the dark. He likes the dark, guys, because the dark actually makes him stronger. Trust me, I know this, guys. Let's go ahead and let's head on inside the house. Hopefully he does not give me that frate punch right to the neck. But whoa, that back there looks scary. I don't even know if I want to go back there. But whoa, what is this room? This must be like his bedroom, and there's nothing inside the chest. Wow, that is crazy. That is absolutely crazy. You know what? I'm going to put you in there, pig. And if he tells you to open up, do not open up. And under any circumstances, hopefully he does not open up for Herobrine. But whoa, what's down in here, guys? Whoa, I thought there's gonna be like a big basement, but all there is like a bunch of books. That's pretty crazy. You know what, I'll just go and put some TNT down there in case I have to blow it up. But whoa, oh my god, there's a bunch of Herobrines. Oh my god, when did he find the copying machine? Because he must have like copied a ton of copies of himself. Oh my god, and there's 2 Herobrine heads. Where did you get the 2 Herobrine heads from? I seriously need to know the guy that did that, because I need ahead of myself. I really want to make ahead of myself. Oh my god, you know what? You don't want to tell me who you're getting these heads from. I'm just going to go ahead and take your head off for you. Oh my god, wow, there's 2 of them attacking me. Maybe they're going to take my head off. I'm not for sure, guys. They seem to be pretty indestructible, guys. Like, they seem to be pretty indestructible. I probably should have brought my pig up here so he could have farted and really stunk the place up, and that would have probably ran them all out. It definitely run me out of the room. But you know what? I'm going to have to do the second best thing, and I'm going to have to blow them up with some TNT, guys. I don't care how many times you guys punch me in the face. You guys are not going to stop me from blowing your secret house up, because obviously you guys have been living here way too long. And you guys have been multiplying. Obviously, you found that copying machine and been doing some crazy stuff. So, I'm going to have to destroy it all. Hopefully, this takes every single one of them out. And I never have to deal with Herobrine again, guys. Boom! Oh, my God! Whoa! Oh, my God! Oh, snap! I was ready to send all of them to the moon. But it looked like I was about to get sent to the moon. And, oh, my God, there's something flying around up there, guys. I think it wants to beat me up, guys. Maybe Herobrine put it up to beat me up. Maybe that's what's going on, guys. Maybe Herobrine has had those things watching me this whole entire time. Have you been doing that, Herobrine? Have you been having those things watch me the whole entire time? You know what? I will beat you up. I will beat you up so bad, Herobrine, for doing something like that. Come on, take that, bro. Take that, bro. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I just seen the face of it. Oh, my God. Did you guys see that? When I was spinning around, Herobrine disappeared. He hit me up into the air, and then I seen the face of that thing. And it is scary, guys. It is really, really scary. You know what? I gotta get out of this dimension, guys. I'm gonna have so much nightmares over this one, guys. Like, the nightmares that I'm gonna have, I'm not gonna be able to sleep for years and years, guys. I'm gonna wake up in the middle of the night, and I'm gonna be like, oh, no, Herobrine! Herobrine's coming after me. And then somebody have to tell me, no, Herobrine ain't coming after me. And then I'll look out my window and see one of those things watching me, and I'll be like, oh, no. That's the doings of Herobrine, guys. Trust me, it is, guys. But if you guys did enjoy this video, and you did enjoy watching me knock the cheeks off of Herobrine, but also get my cheeks knocked off, please make sure to like, comment, but most importantly, guys, smash that red subscribe button so you can stay up to date with all my latest and greatest Minecraft videos. And until next time, thanks for watching, guys. Bye! Bye.